Thank you. She's got her own
clients,
so, you know, it just won't
work out. Wow, she'd be good, though.
Yeah. And then when people are saying, you know,
make sure
they've had their hair done,
when their eyelashes are done. Yeah, keep them tame. But even that, look at me, like, when you get your hair done, you want a lot done, don't you?
The only thing is, she don't speak English. Very much. But I can deal with that.
Yeah. Like, look how much the other fella commands since he's been hired. Like, you couldn't understand one word, now you can actually understand him.
Yeah, 100%.
He's had
to have another job somewhere else. Just, you never know when they're
going to
be
put in
front of you.
You have
her
looked
under there. I do that. How? Are you joking? I never noticed that at all.
Stop it. She's gone here because of the church.
When you make
your singing career, you better not
forget me putting your hair.
I want to raise up their salary.
Oh, it's not much.
Remember when she said that I want to be a prime minister, so that I could tell all the hairdressers.
Did she say that?
Yeah.
Oh.
I remember.
So she will be with all the hairdressers. Yeah. And she remembered your high heels.
Oh my goodness.
She said, I like her high heels.
She's going to be so girly. So where was it? Was she singing? Was it at a church? Or?
Yeah, it's 19th anniversary. So you have to say something.
Are you ready for your new hair?
Yes.
So when you sing it, everyone will be like, we've got a new singer, but really, it's you with your new hair.
So who's cutting your hair now?
Colleen.
Okay. Thank you.
seen you two singing together. I think you were on the sofa and you were so good. And I've seen your speech that you did for Boris. Oh my god, she's gonna be an actress. I'm not even joking. Where does this come from? You're not even like that.
No, even the father is like, what is she doing?
You do it, girl. What's your new Korean name? You got one.
My mind.
Oh,
see?
My mind.
She knows what to answer.
Can you give me a Korean name? What's my new name be?
So, what is Carlin's name? Can you think of any name that fits Carlin? Huh?
What you name? You can't be my mind, I'd be nothing.
Yeah. What name for Carlin? Korean name. What? Think of a Korean name. What?
I'm gonna get the water and then you have a think. I want a Korean name by the end of this haircut, okay?
Yeah,
your friend's on it.
You have to think of a Korean name for Carlin. What's that?
I know Oma and Appa.
Ah, so she knows Oma and Oppa, like mom and dad.
Oh, I could be the dog's mom. Aren't that? So we're gonna have the same kind of friend as mummy.
Do you want the same?
Or do you want different? Tell me exactly what you want.
She wants Korean French.
You want a bit more Korean? My mate? My mate?
I think she wants Korean. Thank you. that fringe looks pretty, my love.
Yeah,
it could be, but Myla is not.
Myla is definitely not shy.
Only my mind.
Oh, Miss Korean, look at me. Oh, yes. Gorgeous.
You.
Yeah.
So how much did they pay you?
My other mom.
Yeah.
The hairdresser.
Yeah. That's why I want to be a hairdresser and a prime minister because of my other mom.
She's always been an influence in my life.
And we had dogs.
Yeah.
She remembered the dog. Mom, I...
What did the dog do that?
Yeah. She said, be sure I won't be bitten by the dogs. I said, no. The dog, my lash, she's old now. Famous, what's the name of this group?
Like a band.
Yeah, which is
very famous.
Very famous with these teenagers.
Yeah, they look almost like plastic, but they're like pretty men.
Yeah. What's this, the name of them? BTS.
Thank you.
My. Beautiful.
Wow.
Thank you.
What are you going to do for Fergie?
Anytime, beautiful.